Squad 7's suppression of the enemy camp on the West Bank gave us the foothold we needed. Now we'll join the Army's Vassal Battalion in Operation Cloudburst to take back the bridge. Militia forces will take the point, crossing the bridge and attacking the Eastern Camp.
Captain, crossing that bridge means breaching the enemy bridgehead. What sort of on-site backup and supplies can we expect from the Army on this?
The plan calls for the Army to commence its operation after we've struck the bridgehead.
Wait a minute. So we're just being offered up on a platter?
I know how you feel. I felot that way when I was a militia foot soldier, too. But sometimes being a soldier means taking on tough missions, even dangerous ones.
Understood, Captain.
I'm not saying you're wrong, Faldia. Breaching that bridgehead by ourselves is... it's going to be tough.
Captain Virat, may I go observe the area around the bridge?
Observe it? I don't mind, but what are you...
Welkin!
Sergeant Melkiot, what is it?
Sorry to interrupt the meeting.
We're finished, it's fine. Now, I assume there's a reason for your visit?
Yes, Captain. Welkin, I mean, Lieutenant Gunther, the squad, they're at each other's throats!
What?
Please stop them, sir. I tried to, but they... I couldn't.
You want me to break it up? I don't know. Maybe it'd be better to just let them have it out.
Let them have it out? You can't just ignore them.
I'm not ignoring them. I think it's important that they say what they're thinking. Butting heads over differing opinions can be one way to bring people closer together.
Well, but... that may be, but I still... Look, you can't just sit here while your squad's tearing itself apart. It's not right. Now get a move on, sir.
Hey, I... Alicia?
Sounds like he's got his hands full.
It's all part of growing as a team.
Okay, what's going on here?
You really have to ask, Lieutenant. It's either her or me, pal. Who let her in anyway? You really think I'm gonna work with a dark hair? She'll blow us all up. Besides, I can't stand the stink of her! Her type's got a bad reputation and everybody knows it. No Darksons allowed, you hear me?
Oh yes, I've heard everything you have to say. But I'm still a human being, the same as you. Besides, no evidence exists to substantiate what you call the Darkson calamity. It's a myth.
Excuse me? So what, you're calling me stupid
now? Stop it! That's enough!
Okay, boss man. We won't fight alongside no Darkson. What about that, can't you understand? Another thing we ain't doing is taking orders from some hotshot greenhorn.
All right, fine. Now listen and listen good. I'll have that bridge back in Galia's hands in 48 hours.
Huh?
Now if my plan fails, which I doubt, then I'll resign. And Squad 7 will be all yours, Largo. But if my plan works, you'll take my orders and like it.
Your funeral, boss man. You sure about this?
Yes, I am.
But... wait a sec. Welkin! Welkin!
Hmm? What's up?
What's up? You just made an insane promise. That's what's up.
I'm sorry, Welks. I shouldn't have argued. This is all my fault.
It's nobody's fault, Ace. It's a war. We're all on edge here. And this mission certainly isn't helping. It's little wonder the troops are upset.
Yeah.
That's why pulling this operation off is the perfect way to bring the squad together.
That'd be great if it works. But how can you possibly hope to take back the bridge in just 48 hours?
Well, that's the hard part. Aha!
Huh? Aha, what?
I was hoping, but here they are. Isara, Alicia, think you can do me a favor?
Sure, what is it?
You follow me?
But that's... Is that even possible?
Well, Ace, think you can make it by tomorrow?
Yes, I'll get to work on it now.
All right. I'll trust you on this.
Thanks, Alicia. Well, let's get started.
All right, let's hear this brilliant plan. That it's too late to back out, boss man. You got that? So let's hear it.
We're going to strike the enemy encampment on the east bank.
Whoa, hold it. You're asking us to die for you? One squad ain't breaching that bridgehead, buddy boy. That would be suicide.
We're not taking on the bridgehead. We're taking on this, the river. We'll use the fog as cover as we cross the river, then launch a surprise attack.
Come on. Is this just some game to you, boyo? Swimming a couple of foot soldiers over there ain't gonna do much if we got no tanks.
Don't worry, I've got that covered.
I fitted the Edelweiss with water-resistant measures to allow for submersion. It will only hold for a few minutes, but it should be enough to cross.
Hold on just a sec. Ships come through here. It's gotta be too deep for a tank.
We're covered. Look. See that over there?
What's that? Grass?
Mistle reed, a tall aquatic plant found in the estuaries of some rivers. I noticed them when I came down to observe the river. This stretch runs shallow. Shallow enough for a tank to drive across. Trust me on this.
First, the Edelweiss will cross over and clear out any Imperial patrols on the shore. Then Lieutenant Gunther will send up a flare, signaling the rest of us to follow by boat.
Right. Now let's get started. I'll see you on the other side.
You hear something?
Yeah, I do. What is it?
It's me.
Swims just fine. Fall in, Sevens!
Let me brief you on Operation Cloudburst. We'll be working with the Vassal Defense Battalion. Operation Cloudburst is set to begin. I know you can all make this work.
Take down the bridgehead as quickly as possible. Squad 7, move out! All right, that's everyone. Ready to move out, squad?
You're crazy. You know that, right?
Incoming message from Squad 1 leader Faldio Lanzett on the West Bank, sir. Enemy company in motion, presumed headed east across the bridge toward our position. A full company? That's bad news for us.
We'll have to move fast. We're taking that camp before the cavalry rolls in.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Hide there.
Enemy sighted!
Roger!
ASAP. quite a scar, don't it?
Bring me ammo. I need bullets here.
Now strike.
Use the back alleys. All troops advance.
Entering combat.
Try to hurry. We're short on time.
Sweet dreams.
Enemy unit neutral.
I'm on it.
Recover.
Enemy sighted.
Use the rubble for cover as you advance.
Found one.
Ready to go.
Squad 7, I'll leave that zone to you.
Enemy attack. All units brace for it.
Combat.
Camp, respond! We heard gunshots. Report your status.
Wilkes, I've intercepted an enemy transmission.
There's nobody left at their camp to respond. But we've cleared it out. Oh, this is bad. It's only a matter of time before they send in reinforcements now.
This is Alpha Camp. A patrol unit had a misfire. Condition green. Relax. We're fine.
Understood. Well, you guys keep the fires lit till it's time for our shift. Over and out.
Apologies for acting without permission, sir.
That was amazing, East. Between the squad's fast action and that fast talking, we saved ourselves some heat.
finally got it.
Hostiles approaching.
If you're hurt, use some ragnade.
Do all you can to minimize casualties.
Commandos have occupied Alpha Camp, sir!
What? Alpha Camp reported their status green not minutes ago!
Yes, but thinking back on it, I didn't recognize the voice on the line!
Damn it! Feed me misinformation, huh? I want every last man we have out there! Bring me those galleon heads!
Thank you.
Been waiting here.
I just ain't feeling it here.
Multiple Imperial tanks sighted.
Combat!